Tragedy in Nebraska. Omaha police accidentally killed a crew member with the TV show Cops while they were trying to stop a robbery at a fast food restaurant. They also shot and killed a suspected gunman. Fox's Trace Gallagher has more.
Crew members from the reality show Cops were riding along with Omaha police responding to a robbery at a fast food restaurant Tuesday night. The officers confronted a suspect who allegedly fired a pellet gun at them. Police said the officer thought Cortez Washington had a real gun and returned fire. Washington later died at the hospital. 38-year-old Bryce Dion, a sound operator for the TV show, was also struck and killed by one of the bullets fired by police. Dion was wearing a bulletproof vest, but police say a single bullet that hit his arm slipped into a gap in the vest and entered his chest. The police department says the three officers involved acted properly during the attempted robbery. Portions of the incident were captured on video by the television crew. Now that footage is evidence in the investigation.
Based on our viewing of the footage, the officers had no choice other than to respond in which the manner they did.
Cops is a long-running reality show that depicts law enforcement officers in action. Crew members and the officers they shadow sometimes develop close relationships. That's what happened in this case, making Dion's shooting even more tragic for the officers involved.
My concern is with my officers who are taking this extremely hard. I am telling you, Bryce was their friend.
We've been very fortunate over the years so that we've never had an incident like this. Unfortunately, this happened, and we're dealing with it, and it's a very sad day for us.
All three of the officers involved in the shooting are on leave as the investigation continues. Trace Gallagher.